In the Bleep test, you can vary the kind of activities that you do. You could use pair work, you could alternate one person going and then the other. You don't have to start at the beginning. You might want to start halfway through and get people running a bit faster for shorter periods. Also, something that you could do is to shorten the distance from 20 meters to 15 or 10 meters so the children feel as if they're making more progress.